It's okay.
Thanks for being so accommodating. You guys like the shit, man.
Yeah, you guys haven't done shit!
You're just like a fucking party down there.
What?
Sorry!
Man, the 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 man, She understood that the name of the game was to acquire. She would accumulate everything she could, and eventually she became the master of the board. And then she would always say the same thing to me. She'd look at me and she'd say, "One day, you'll learn to play the game." One summer, I played Monopoly almost every day, all day long. But that summer, I learned to play the game. I came to understand the only way to win is to make a total commitment to acquisition. I came to understand that money and possessions, that's the way to get a huge score. And by the end of that summer, I was more ruthless than my grandmother. I was ready to bend the rules if I had to win that game. And I sat down with her and played that fall. I took everything she had. I watched her give her last dollar and quit in utter defeat. And then she had one more thing to teach me. Then she said, "Now it all goes back in the box." Thank you.
Whoa.